Called inappropriate, G-Idol song entitled Wife was officially boycotted by KBS and any entertainment broadcaster in Korea. Recently, girl group G-Idol has just made their comeback by releasing a song called Wife. However, the girl group G-Idol's latest song Wife is considered to have sparked controversy due to the sensual lyrics on the song. In a music review done by one of the Korean television stations, KBS, they claimed that the song was considered unfit for broadcast because of the explicit lyrics. And because of this, G-Idol's song entitled Wife cannot be longer played on channels related to KBS, such as radio and various entertainment programs. Noticing KBS' bold decision, it started to draw the attention of netizens, and because of KBS' decision, the agency still has not made their statement.